¿Ya comiste?
Ya.
Parece que no he comido.
Happy Mother's Day, all the mothers out there, todas las madres que están ahí. Feliz Día de Madres, pero ya va a estar muy late when you guys see it.
Y a todas las feliz día de las mamacitas.
What? Do a challenge. Whoever gives you the most subscribers gets a free photo shoot.
Yeah.
Put that on Instagram.
No, they can be creating fake accounts.
Hey, that's what
they want. Yeah, that's all that matters.
But I'm saying.
These are the lug nuts.
The lug nuts?
These nuts. So here's the culprit.
That's what caused it?
No.
Dice varón, te toca ver así un pedacito.
Best advice I could give you guys for this week's video is just go live your dreams. Like, go do it. Like, you guys don't understand how, like, not normal this is for me to talk to a camera. Like, it feels so not normal, but sometimes you gotta do things that aren't normal to see the potential that you have in yourself. Hey, I'ma charge out for that one. I'ma charge out for that one. It doesn't really affect me whether I have either if I have 2 followers or 1,000 followers. I'm still gonna do videos that I like to do, and all the videos that you guys been watching is literally what I do on my day-to-day life.
Like, put one on, then the other, across from that one. You can't go in a circle, you gotta go across from each other.
Why?
Because that way the tire is standing on this side, and then this side, and then this side.
You already got it on. I'm slacking. I'm sorry.
Nah, this thing, he probably ready to go home.
We just got to the wedding, we're about to. Vamos a ver. ¿Qué nos encontramos acá?
You look bad, dude.
Do you think so?
¡Ajú!
Suscríbete al canal de Gabriel Pech. Y ve todos sus videos. Súper excelentes.
Brian is in the band?
No estaban ahí. They were in the band, dude.
So the bride is making us wait here while she's chilling in the van. We're gonna have to wait for the bride to get here, and then I'll let you guys see how she looks like. We got the DJ.
Que vivan los esposos, fuerte el aplauso para ellos.
Quiere llorar, quiere llorar.
Later that same evening.
Hey, tell me where we're at.
So we're about to go to Stars and Strikes. Vamos a ir a Stars and Strikes. Oh man, tell them, what time is it? It's 11:09, dude. Hey, it's my birthday. Who cares, bro? We got church tomorrow, but it don't matter. We're still gonna go. Como es un Stars and Strikes acá en America. Let's do it. That looks good, though. Hey, shout out to the homie, you freaking. Shout out to the homie Astro. I guess. There's a $15 one over here.
Hey, what happened? Hey, what happened to Espanol? What happened to El Espanol?
So, yo creo que acá en este lado cuesta este. How much did you say? 15. Cuesta 15 y en este lado cuesta 17.
Y dice que.
Dice que la única diferencia es los couches. Las este. How do you say couches?
Sí, yo
Okay. I'm pretty good at it if I try.
California. A shout out to Fatima for recommending this tea right here. So if you want to go, si quieren probar algo bueno, I'm about to tell you guys if it's good or not. Les voy a, ahorita le voy a decir si está bueno, if it's legit, if she's legit or not, but I already opened it. Smells like peppermint. Huele como a menta. El té ya está listo. Let me change this side because I don't like how it looks on the other side. But the tea's done. We're gonna try it. I'm gonna give y'all for real. Les voy a dar mi opinión real. Like, here we go. It's peppermint. She told me to add like a little bit of honey. I added like a whole gallon of honey because me pasé. But here we go. That's bomb. That's fire. Yeah, that's todo. That's the review. All I gotta say is vayan a comprarlo. Shout out to Fatima for recommending this. I love it. I love it.